can't speak like that of Charlie. It's really very sad. When we all worked on the railway, he kept us from going mad. Cause the stories gave us a little glimpse of the magic world, you know, and kept the spirit burning for this ragged wretch and crew. If you meet a man like Charlie, be careful what you say, and polish on your manners, or you might get blown away. Now the widow says he's a hard man, he put six men away. Charlie'd sit and tell you the world's a better place today. Then the widow screamed and ranted, you're all a mortal crew. Charlie pulled his pistol, and he got his shutter too. If you meet a man like Charlie, be careful what you say, and polish on your manners, or you might get blown away. Now Charlie quoted Shakespeare with eloquence and grace. He said it'd bring a little culture to this awful hellish place. With the cabbage boiling round the bones of some dead rat, why he lifted up that cauldron and restrained it through his hat. If you meet a man like Charlie, be careful what you say, polish on your manners, or you might get blown away. I ain't saying he was a dandy, he was ragged like the rest, but he always smelled just a little better with a carnation on his chest. And he'd tip his hat for the ladies, saying that's the thing to do. Then he'd shot her to the big house, and he paid him all his due. If you meet a man like Charlie, be careful what you say, and polish on your manners, or you might get blown away. Well, the years have fell like snowflakes and piled around my door. Charlie's been gone for a long time now, I'm guessing 10 years or more. Gunned down by a ruffian by the name of Bloody Bill. If you want to visit Charlie, he's laid up there on the hill. If you meet a man like Charlie, be careful what you say, and polish on your manners, or you might be blown away.